wonderful year. I mean, I don't want to jinx it by saying maybe it was my best year, but I'm exactly where I want to be right now in my life, and I'm just kind of happy, and so I'm very grateful for it, and I'm kind of living my dream every day.